thanks for watching. It really means a lot. The first song was called Opening Statement by Booker Little, some trumpet player that I've been listening to a lot recently. The next song we're gonna do, actually the whole set is all arrangements by me for this band, five horns and rhythm section, except for this next song, which is a Duke Pearson arrangement of a standard called I Should Care. It was recorded by Blue Mitchell, one of my early favorite trumpet players.
Thank you.
next two we're going to do are both original compositions of mine. If you know me and my original compositions, I'm terrible at naming tunes. So the first one we're going to play is called Ballad, and the second one we're going to play is called Jobim. This first one, called Ballad, is going to feature Ayden Johnson on alto saxophone. He dogged me last year on my junior recital, so I had to give him something. Okay, here's Ballad.
Thank you.
Thank you. Next one we're going to play is from my favorite composer of all time, favorite all-time musician of all time. Well, I have to say that. and that is Stevie Wonder. You know me. I just love all of his compositions and just makes me feel so happy. So this is a song I found last year. So we did Stevie Wonder, you know, I had to research the people that were studying like we're supposed to do. And there's a song I never heard of before from his album Journey Through the Secret Life of Plants. I think that's what it's called. But this is Power Flower. My arrangement of Power Flower.
Thank you.
before I welcome our next guest, well, I guess he's already up here, so he's already welcome. He's always welcome. Just a couple of thank yous before I get to two very big thank yous. First of all, thank you all again for coming. It means a lot. Everyone watching on the live stream, if there is anyone, I don't know if anyone actually is. Thank you. Thank you all for coming. I'm blanking. What was I going to say? Oh, thank you to my parents for flying to come here. In law, always. Another huge thank you to Jason Hainsworth for running the program. Also, happy birthday. It's his birthday today. He came to our recital. Did I miss anyone? Oh, is that Matt Wilson right there? I want to thank Matt Wilson for coming. I want to thank any other, all the teachers here. My other teachers, Akira, I know, is back there. Thank you for, all your time, what? Oh, we're getting there. That'll happen. I lost my train of thought. I didn't rehearse this, so now I just gotta just go on. You can already see who's up here. Mario, he's been a great teacher for me for the past 3 years. Huge thank you. It's one of like the best things that's ever happened to my trumpet playing, for sure. You have to agree too. But this next one we're gonna play, it's one of his compositions. I don't think it was the first one I heard, but one of the first ones I heard. I really liked it, so we're gonna play it. And it's arranged by me. Oh, before we get to that, Ayden Siemann on tenor saxophone. Ayden Johnson on alto saxophone. Trevin Snow on baritone sax. Charles Blagrove on trombone. Emmet Van Leer on the piano. Alan Jones on the bass. And on drums, Josh Setala. Thanks, this is going to be Letting Go.
Thank you.
Records, and it's, you know, it's cool listening to people that, you know, were like that was like 60 years ago. That's a long time. But now to have someone that comes in and just plays and sets like such a huge example for all the students, especially myself, it's been such an honor learning and studying with Mike Rodriguez. Okay, and this will be the last song. This is going to be, I mentioned Freddie Hubbard because this is a Freddie Hubbard tune called Happy Time.